Hey everyone, welcome back. So, doing more research on things that I may have missed, and I come across an article where Amber is talking about how Leah has been questioning her about her past, her time in jail, her multiple arrests, and things that may have went on between her and Andrew. So, I'm gonna go off this article, just kind of dig into it a little bit, and give my thoughts, like I do. So it says, 12-year-old Leah is at an age where she is well aware that her upbringing has been very different from other kids. And not surprisingly, the girl has got questions. Unfortunately, it sounds as though Amber's not quite willing to share them just yet. In an interview with E, Amber opened up about the difficult conversations that she's had with her teen daughter in recent months. Amber says that Leah is definitely coming at her. She definitely wants to know, what the hell happened, Mom? Why this? Why that? Amber continued by saying, you have every right and I'm going to give you your space. You let me know, baby girl. Which that, her response to that, like, really threw me off. So she's telling, you know, E that Leah has literally been asking, like, what the hell happened? Why? Why did this happen? Why did you go to jail? And rather than, like, saying, okay, I'll break it down for you, or I'm not ready to yet, her response was, you have every right to know. And I'm going to give you your space. You just let me know when you're ready. It sounds like she's ready. If she's asking these questions, it sounds like she's ready. And actually, the article says, so, does Amber mutter some nonsense about giving Leah her space in order to avoid answering the questions? Yeah, it seems like it. Like, that's the way that it seems to me. The article goes on to say that she's got to know that that tactic isn't going to work for much longer. And this being 2021, there's a very good chance that Leah already knows about her past and that she just wants to hear it from Amber. And I agree with that. She has to be aware that Amber served time in jail. We know that she's aware of the arrest with Andrew because they did speak about that on Teen Mom just a little. After that happened and the show come back, Gary did say that he had to sit Leah down and tell her what was going on. And that she just asked how was her mom and how was her brother. So she is aware of that. But like the article said, Leah has to know that she was raised different. A lot of families, a lot of little girls are raised normally with their moms. You know, that's just the majority. Not to say that some kids are not raised by their dads because it does happen. But for the most part, little kids are raised by their mom. It's really hard for a dad to get custody. But Gary has custody. And at no point has Amber tried to come back and regain custody. So I'm sure Leah is like, I've been living with my dad. There's times where you seem fine, but you've never tried to get me back. You've never tried to, you know, have me go live with you. So what happened? Like, what's up with this time that you had to go to jail where I was all, you know, I had to be placed with my dad? What's up with this? And rather than just saying, I'm not comfortable with it right now, she says some weird stuff about, you have the right to know, and I'm going to give you your space. Whenever you're ready, you just let me know. That's very strange to me. To me, it sounds like Amber is avoiding telling Leah exactly everything that just went on. I don't blame her as a mom. I would have to be very embarrassed by my actions that now my daughter, who was asking these questions that she probably already knows the answer to. I'm sure she has a phone. She has access to the internet. One Google search of Amber Portwood and she's going to see everything. She can see videos of the attacks. She can hear audios of situations that happened between Amber just a year and a half or so ago. You know, so she knows. We have to know that she knows. And she is literally just wanting to hear it from Amber. And rather than Amber giving her any sort of answer that makes sense, she just tiptoes around it and says, you let me know. So yeah, I think Amber is tiptoeing around it and not being straightforward with her daughter. It would make a lot more sense if Amber would just tell her, I'm a little uncomfortable to break this down for you right now. Give me a month or so, you know, to figure out how I'm going to break everything down for you and how I'm going to tell you. Maybe we'll go eat and then, you know, we can sit down and I can explain to you why these things happen. I can explain to you that I have mental health issues and that I'm working on those and, you know, something like that. But yeah, as for now, it looks like she is trying to dance around the subject. She did say that her and Leah are very close and that they Snapchat all the time, just sending each other little love notes. I love you. I miss you. She also says that it does hurt her feelings to think that Leah is closer to another woman than she is to her. She said, as the mother of Leah, obviously it's natural for her to want to feel like she is the most important person in Leah's life. But from the outside looking in, she realizes that Christina is a very important person to Leah, and they have a very strong relationship and a very strong bond. Now, I do believe this interview with E was done before Amber went on her IG rant, calling Christina all kinds of names and calling Gary names and saying that Gary had touched her inappropriately and all this. Obviously, that happened, the interview happened before that, because in the interview, she did not say anything mean or negative or rude about Christina. So yeah, you guys leave me your thoughts and opinions in the comment section below. If you were in Amber's spot, not many people are, but if you were, and your daughter come to you asking what happened, I want to know about it, how would you answer it? Would you be able to answer it right then? Or would you need a moment to figure out, how am I going to tell her about all my craziness that I'm still kind of going through? Because she still kind of is going through it. She is not able to live with James now at this point. So yeah, give this video a thumbs up. Leave your thoughts in the comment section below. And until next time, I'll see you guys later. Goodbye, everyone.